Hi, my lovely friend Scorpio. What's gonna be the energy for you in 2022? What's gonna be the lovey-dovey energy for you, my lovely Scorpio? Oh my gosh, let's take a look. Scorpio, Sun rising Venus. This could be the one. First of all, you have already met the romantic partner, you see? So maybe it's not real, I mean, it's not brand new lover, but somebody that you have exchanged your numbers and energy in the past. They want to come back to you to say hi, how have you been doing, reconciliation. Someone from the past is returning to your life. This could be the one. Yes, definitely someone. They haven't truly expressed how they truly feel about you in the past, right? So this new year, they want to come say, I think I'm interested in you. I want to get to know you better. Oh my gosh. And chemistry card. So there's a strong magnetic attraction here. You will be really surprised how magnetically you're attracted to them, or vice versa. You will enjoy the beautiful intimate time with them. And please trust the universe and trust the divine timing and trust the lovey-dovey energy. It is not just lustful chemistry or intimacy. The angel said that it is true love. I can feel it from this energy. This situation is calling for you to have faith, trust yourself, and trust the divine timing. Because you have this beautiful honeymoon card, enjoy the bliss of a holiday time together with your special someone in 2022. So, one more you want to know? Religious factor, that is a big hint. Maybe somebody special may have different backgrounds, different ethnic groups, different religious backgrounds, something like that. That is them, right? Okay. Your love life is influenced by your religious upbringing and spiritual past. You can expect somebody special with different eye color, different skin color, but that gives you more attraction, right? You're drawn to them. You will be drawn to them. Okay, so if you think that reconciliation card is not your card, you don't even have to take it. All right, you know what I'm saying? Take it how it resonates with you, my love. I really hope this message helped you navigate your love life in 2022. Lastly, what's the message from the universe for you? Worth waiting for, okay? Divine timing is at work in your love life. In 2022, you will definitely enjoy the beautiful romantic atmosphere with somebody special. I can feel it. Congratulations. So be happy and enjoy the happy new year. I love you. Have a wonderful day. Bye. Thank you. Namaste. Love you.